Hi, how you doing this week? It's Thankful Thursday at the Nut House. I have a lot of projects going on here this week, and I'm trying to get them done, and some are getting done and some aren't, but we're getting moving forward at this point. We've been working on these stairs, and sorry about the glare over there. But here is, we got this much done so far on the stairway. It's maddening, crazy amounts of angles and measuring and remeasuring. And anyways, it looks awesome. This is it right here. This is what we've got. And we made it up almost halfway. So we've got that done. And here's the stairs that are not finished. I have to stain them, and I think I've had enough of the staining. Sorry about the big head there. Had enough of staining for a while on Honey Nut's dresser. So other things we're thankful for. Oh, I just talked to my kids, talked to Wing Nut and E Nut. Hi guys, I miss you. Glad you're having fun in New York. Love you, miss you. They are having a great time. And as always, thank you so much for coffee. I love it, love it. I'm very thankful that Weenut is finally sleeping in his own bedroom, in his crib, through the night. I swear, it has been 4 years since we haven't had somebody sleeping in our bedroom with us, and Honey Nut was actually sleeping in the living room since she was born. Well, she slept in our bedroom for a little bit, but anyways, she's got a bedroom. Weenut has a bedroom, and he is not clinging to me. He isn't throwing himself out of bed and clinging to me anymore like he used to in his tiny little playpen. So I'm thankful for that. That means I get a good night's sleep. Good sleep for me. Yes. Awesome. And I gotta show you this little guy here. I am so thankful that this little guy didn't totally attack me. Okay, remember I told you a couple days ago about this crazy, crazy, freaky bug? I don't remember what it's called. Dobsonfly, maybe? I wonder if I can actually... I gotta get this. This is about the freakiest thing I think I've ever seen. Let's see if I can get... Here we go. Sorry about the boob shot there. Look at that. Look at that. Is he focusing? I can't tell. Look at that thing. Do you see pinchers? He was like... Totally crazy. Look at that. Attacking me. Not really attacking me. I was just running and screaming. That, no attacking. No attacking. I just felt like I was being attacked. Look at that. Talk about crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy. I've never seen anything like it. And I've learned recently that they are everywhere in the United States. Who would have guessed? Me? Never saw it before in my life. I guess they come out at night. And we were out at night killing a yellow jacket nest that built itself in our part of our house that's not finished, but is now finished. So, there it is. Thanks, Thursday. I'm just happy that we're all healthy and that my husband has a job. Still waiting on the paycheck, but he has a job. And, oh, I'm so thankful that his truck that was shooting out oil of sorts yesterday just ended up being his air conditioner, and all we did was basically reroute the fan so that it's not turning the belt around, or we rerouted the belt so that it's not turning the fan on the air conditioner, the little motor, so it needs a new compressor. Basically, we need a whole new air conditioner, so we got two vehicles with no air conditioner, and... Anyways, I'm thankful I have central AC. So, thankful for my family, my friends, all the awesome, awesome things they do for us. I am so very thankful for everything we have. And that's it. Thanks for watching my endless rambling. And I will, I guess I'll let it go there. I never know how to end these things. So I'll just say bye. Thanks for stopping by.